iPad way. This is beautiful lighting. This is the downtown part where you can see beautiful lightning. See, you can see the JW Marriott Hotel. Very beautiful, very, very beautiful. So this is like the latest finished, constructed Padway in Edmonton. So beautiful. And you can look outside from here. Look at that. Look at the lighting. And that is beautiful. Very, very beautiful. You see that I like to look outside. Because lighting, it's beautiful. It makes it so attractive. See, Edmonton downtown is light, 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 so good. And this keeps you away from the snow. This is the gorgeous place. And if you're going to downtown this winter, you can as well use this pathway so you don't have to stay in the snow. You can see? You don't have to stay in the snow, and that is what just place. The pathway is beautiful. So right now it's snowing outside, as you can see. There's a lot of snow. And the pathway kind of keep you away from the snow. You can take your walk to the pathway. And if you're hungry, you can try the Boston Pizza. Let me give it a good picture. I'm downtown. Actually, I like Boston pizza actually. See? It's a beautiful pathway. You shouldn't miss that. You guys should check it out. And you exit the pathway right here. You have the Boston Pizza. You have Tim Hortons. You have Safeway. And right now, I believe I am inside the Edmonton Tower. Yeah, right now I am inside the Edmonton Tower and I will be going through the pathway. I'm not getting down. This is the stairs to the street, but I'm not going that way. I'm going through the pathway. I'm going to the city center. So you can literally walk inside without going outside at all. You can get down from the McEwan station and you can walk inside. Does this open? Okay. I thought it was closed. You can see the beautiful lightning. This is a beautiful lightning. So this is the pathway between the Edmonton Tower. And this is a beautiful view. This is a very, very beautiful view. You see, beautiful lightning. It's snowing outside, but it's beautiful, guys. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. And the lightning, not bad, huh? It's like a white light. So, if you go downtown, you make sure you get down at McEwan Station. From the station, you can walk through the pathway to the Edmonton City Center, and you don't have to be outside. So, when it's freezing cold, I mean, it's an opportunity for you to stay warm, and it keeps you out from the cold. Out from the cold. So. And the pathway it's beautiful. During the day, it's a lot of people. And right now, I'm approaching the city center mall, but right now, I am in the bell tower. I'm in the bell tower, and it's beautiful, guys. So I'm gonna go through the bell tower. I'm gonna go to the city center mall. And it's so quiet right now. I decided to do this video at night because I don't want to run into people, and you don't want to put people on camera if they don't want to be on camera, right? So the best way, the best time, I think, to take this video is at night. Oh, guys, you can't wait to see this. This is beautiful. Can you see the pathway with the lighting? That is beautiful. That is beautiful. I believe I'm going to the Sutton Place Hotel. This is beautiful. Look at that, guys. That is a beautiful pathway with the lightning. It's like you're entering a heaven. Look at it. It looks so beautiful, especially at night. I love this. This is beautiful. I mean, admitting I've gone a long way, trust me. When I came here in 2012, all these were not there. No, we don't have all this. And I'm very sure they planned it, but now everything is in place. Wow, so you can see. And this is the Stoughton Hotel. And I will be finishing my video here. And I will show you the picture of the lighting, of the pathway from outside. So the pathway is beautiful from outside. That is so beautiful. Edmonton is looking a lot better compared to, say, 10 years ago. I mean, a lot of things are in place right now. Just like Calgary. Calgary is a lot developed. Like, they have a lot of pathway. Almost all their downtown towers are connected to the plus 15 pathway. But right now, Edmonton is boosting, getting better. And this is beautiful, guys. Just check it out. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, that's all for now. I will take to the pathway again. This is beautiful. Beautiful lighting. Look at it. That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous. And if you look at that glass there, you will see the reflections of those lights. And from here, you can feel the downtown. See, this is beautiful. Okay, guys, I'll keep you in touch. I hope you like this. If you like it, give it a like, give it a comment, subscribe. I want your suggestion, what you would like to see, what you would like to know about Edmonton. Let me know, and I'll keep you in touch. Bye, guys.